Hello there everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are aiming for 2000 coins. I have 500 coins in the balance and yeah, let's get straight into it. Let's start it off with Chaos, Catch and Plated 2v2, and let's do it regular mode just to test out our tickets. One bot on our side, one bot in the enemy team, and let's see who will join. This guy is in. Come on, we want nice pulls on the left side. Chaos, can we get a knife or something? No, that's pretty dry, but that only means that we are saving up tickets for the later cases, so that's all right. Okay, now it's not all right. Now we need double pulls on the left side. We lost it. Yeah, if we got that one we would have won, but unlucky. 3 10% gloves, 4-way crazy mode. Come on bots, pull something good. I believe in you. Let's see, pulls there. Nice. All right, now one of these bots pull a pair of gloves as well. Beautiful. Now bot number 50, it's your turn. Can you get a pair of gloves, please? Ooh, move over. Nice. Please let me win this coin flip, please. Can we get it? Nice! There we go! Let's open chicken dinner, 2v2 regular mode. I'm due to hit, so I'm assuming that my tickets will arrive pretty shortly. And since no one is joining, let me call in the bot. Come on, chicken dinner. An insane pull on the left side. Please, let us see it. Come on. No. Shadow gun for crazy mode, boys. That would have paid. Let's run it back. We need a similar pull, but on the left side, so... CSGO roll. Wake up my tickets, please. I haven't pulled anything this whole video, and here we lost. Yeah, all right, I'm going to stop with chicken dinner. Clean case, 2v2. Come on, let us get something good. Come on, left side, Vulcan or something equivalent. Is that the, what? Where are my tickets? 120 coin battle, 3-way regular mode. Come on, that's it. Sunrise, top 0.5% on my side, maybe, no, that's not going to be it, and we are in the lead, so that's fine, we just need to keep on pulling more than they do, and that's a decent pull, I believe. Yeah, alright, not too bad. Noise, how much is that? Oh, only 15. Come on, catch case, 10% hit, please. Stop, don't give him that. Nice. Plated. Don't mess this one up for us. Stop! And we lost, and crazy mode would have been done. Let's go on roulette. 25 on green, 53 on bait. Come on, we need green or bait. Green or bait, please. Stop. Let's do this all in, 2v2, come on. Silly Billy is in the enemy team. We need good pulls left side. Come on. Barmo, 10%, maybe on the left. No, it's empty. I don't think we even see a pull go by. Vision. That's decent, I'm happy with it. Yeah, 40 coins right there. Profit Pursuit, maybe that MP7, no. Still better than theirs, so that's the only thing that matters to me right now. Right. We are down 100 coins. Yeah. His bot decided to pull a knife out of that case. We need a pair of gloves here. Pair of gloves on the left side. Save us. Nope. Blur, what can you do for us? Nothing, pretty much. Party Pooper. We need an insane pull, to be honest, to come back. His bot just keeps on carrying him. He's doing jack shit. Literally can't pull anything, but he has a really good teammate, so... Packed, 10%er, please. Alright, that's a pair of gloves. Beautiful. Alright. We are in the lead now. Let's just keep it going. We just need to maintain it. But maybe now you can get a pair, get a knife. No, but luckily he doesn't as well. Dragon case. That's good, I think. Yeah, ours is better. Come on, get a 10% hit left side. Secure this. Split, maybe an Asimov left. Oh, that's good. That's beautiful. Why is my bot not doing anything? Why is my bot not doing anything? Come on, wake up, bot. 20% vaporwave. Ooh, how much is that? All right. We need a hit on the left side, which we don't get, but we win. I don't know how much profit it is. It's 430. Let's run this one. Four-way crazy mode. We carried in the last battle, so I assume that this time we will not be able to pull anything, hopefully. And unlucky that neither of the bots pull, so they need to start getting good tickets now. Especially since we are in 1 cent advantage, so both of these bots essentially need to hit. And that's one of them, that's good. Alright, now bless this one with a pull. And no, I get a knife. Alright, let's run it back. We just need bots to pop up on one of these battles, and not going to be this one. I have the advantage, so essentially every one of them needs to pull now. And that's most likely not going to happen. With 10% cases, I've rarely seen all of the bots pull. And I get a top pull. Alright. Yeah. No way for us to come back, honestly. Sure, buddy. Sure. Let's do this all in battle. 3A crazy mode. Whatever happens here, I stop. If we win, we are going to do a sponsor battle. If we lose, I will be pretty sad. So let's not lose. Come on. 10% top. Give one of the bots a Gungnir or something like Medusa. No. The odds for those insane hits is not that bad in that case, actually. I thought it was way worse. But it's 0.1%, I believe, something like that. 0.01. Not really sure. No pulls so far. So that's what's worrying me right now. That's good. That's good. They have an advantage right here. Both of them. Maybe pull a pair of gloves somewhere. I just need them both to have, let's say, 150 coin advantage over me. So that I don't have to feel scared. Sweet Tooth, give them the flip knife. Move over to that Noah? No. Come on. Pull 10%ers, boys. There we go. Come on. Alright, now bot number 45. Get a 10%er. Nope. Not going to do it. Vaporwave. Alright, that's an op for him. Beautiful. He needs to pull more. He needs to pull more. Stop. Alright, I'll take it. I will not complain that much. Stop on those gloves. Oh, it was a bait. Mirage. Both of them hit. Move over? No. Come on. Flooded. Give them a pull. Nice. Alright. Now, bot 45. Get a hit here. No, it's pretty dry, but we won. And how much did we win? Alright, I'm going to call it up there. We took a bit of L, like 25 coins. Not too much, but I'm still happy. Let's create a sponsor battle and send it on Discord. Alright, there we go. Packed case. Make sure that you are on Discord because I send sponsor battles there. And if you wish to participate, that's the way you can catch them. And yeah, subscribe, leave a like, and see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.